The technology is already in place, in a place where breathtaking beauty is matched only by world-class play at the famous Pebble Beach Golf Course. On the 16th fairway, you'll find 12,000 square feet of splendor, the Dorn Home.
Thanks, Dan. Appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Absolutely.
Here we are with your new theater.
It sure is great, I'll tell you. I'm really excited about it.
It's beautiful.
Michael Dorn, real estate mogul from Arizona, wanted the best for his state-of-the-art home theater. Stan Lockwood of Starflight Systems provided him with Porrazzos.
Porrazzo Central. You have 8 speakers. The blue, which is like a cobalt, which really matches your beautiful velvet walls. And you've got 2 of those on either side. You have your front center and front center down below as well. On either top and bottom of the screen, you've got your left Porrazzo and your right Porrazzo over here.
And almost not see them there.
And then these you can't see because you're looking forward.
Yep.
And they blend in really well. Those are the right and left.
Correct.
Rear channels.
The Porrazzo system is part of a setting where only the best will do. The unobtrusive flat panel speakers are perfect for the ambiance.
He went through the search and tremendous amount of effort and reports that we reviewed and came up with the Porrazzo speakers as being the ones that we should use. And obviously, as you saw earlier, the demonstration indicates that they really are absolutely fantastic. We love them dearly.
In the home of Intel CFO Andy Bryant, the Porrazzos are configured in a variety of ways for best placement and aesthetic value. They hang as artwork in the living room and function with innovation in the bedroom. But no matter how they are configured,
this can be programmed for your right speaker. This can be programmed for your left.
The Porrazzos are a winning entry into the high-tech world of audio and video, especially when teamed with a plasma display.
There's literally no distortion.
Shuli Nakamura, a graduate of MIT in electrical engineering and former employee of the Bose Speaker Company, was more than impressed with the Porrazzos.
So, how do you like these compared to Bose?
I don't know if I'm allowed to
say. Off the record.
I think that they sound excellent, and I may be biased, I guess, towards Bose, but I must say I think these do sound better. I have a Bose system myself, and these definitely sound better. For the home theater system, yeah.
Waiting for the big bang.
1812. When sound is everything, the Porrazzos pass with flying colors. Or in the case of Harry Katz.
There's one more test now. And if the speakers don't blow when this...
They'd better pass the canon test of his favorite work of music, the 1812 Overture by Tchaikovsky.
The speakers don't... Here they come. Definitely pass the test.
It's endless. It's endless. Anybody can come to me and say, this is what I need, these are my requirements.
Bang.
What can you do for me? And I can give them an array of installation options, of sound options.
All the pictures stayed on the wall. Nothing fell down.
Incorporating them not only to their sound and audio video, but with a home automation system.
Bravo.